What's on? It's been a comic shop review video. If you haven't seen that button, hit subscribe and that bell. And today, the background went live for the build-up of the next season. So you see the TV in the background. There's TVs around the map. When you interact with them, you will get a super cool kind of logo that pops up. It's actually on the Frenzy Farms, and it's due to the aliens. And season 7, I believe season 7's arena is live now. I don't know, let's check. Yep, season 7's arena is live. But the season 8 night shop. Oh, we have a new emote build up. Seems like it could be a TikTok emote or a creator's TikTok emote. Oh, it's a TikTok emote by Bella Porach. So Bella Porach is a very, very popular TikTok content creator, and she just recently posted a video of her new dance for her new song. I forget the name of the song, but it's a new song or a dance for her new song. But let's check it out. It's actually really cool. The song is more made for TikTok, because it's for the TikTok community to make videos and stuff on dances and stuff. The emote is actually really cool. It's not like amazing, like too much stuff on it, but it's pretty cool. Alright, Raven with the back bling. Then we have Ravage with the back bling. And then Contrail somehow with the skin. IMB Feathered Flyer. Yes, yeah, then we got a glider. It's not here anymore. Just return with that lifted. Scrap Knight Jewels, very cool skin. The pickaxe. They have a loach. Loach. But you see here we have Battlehound. His cape. Then we have Highland Warrior with the edit style. Yes, that looks so much cooler. Then we have the buckler back wing, pickaxe, and the glider. Now we have the Devastator. I haven't seen that one in a very long time. It's a pretty rare but basic skin. I think Assassin have it, see? Pizza Party. Very, very cool emote. That's good. And 1, 2, 3. Ah, poof. Alright, now we have the Zexion. We have Deathstroke with the back bling. Pickaxes do come out of the back bling. The glider, very cool in game. Now we have Harlequin. So the skin, if you want to get the second hairstyle, this hairstyle, you have to complete challenge. I don't remember them being hard or easy. I can't remember. I didn't. The flash bundle with flash, the back bling with the other style, pickaxe with the other style, emotes, then the loot screen. We have Black Manta with back bling, then the pickaxes, Catwoman bundle with Catwoman, and the SL is comic book version, back bling, pickaxes, and any whipcrack emote. Personally, I think it should have been a built-in emote, because it doesn't go with any character at all. I don't think it goes with any character. It probably some characters it does go with, but I don't think it goes with anything. This is Batman gear bundle, this is glider. This was for the OG Batman. He was in a bundle. I don't know if it's here, but I'll still show it. Because I can't remember if it came back. I remember it came back a couple of months ago at a cheaper price. And I got really mad because like I got it before and then it came back at a cheaper price. But it's still super cool. Could have at least gave us some V-Bucks or something. But no. It's still really cool though. Let's go back in the eye shop. Alright, Bat Signal emote. Super, super cool. Looks really good in game. Martial Arts Master. We have Beast Boy with the edit style. And then we have the Monkey Head style in 3, 2, 1. And then the emote we can change to the Monkey Head style in game. Any back bling, pickaxe. Pickaxe is actually banned in competitive. bought 1-0 with back bling, pickaxe, glider. It's basically the other one, but like more used. Somehow it's more used when Batman just came. I don't know. But Catwoman Zero is so much cooler than the original. A lot cooler. I like this one a lot. Horizon Zero Dawn model with alloy. If you have a PS5 and you play one match as a Poison skin, you get this super cool blue at a style. Back bling, pickaxe, glider, wrap, and any hard horizon. So nice. Now I have the Snakes and Stones Challenge Pack with Lyra with the L star, back bling, pickaxe, and then channels for 1500 rebucks. Now we have Glass Knight bundle with Joker with 3 edit styles. Then we have Poison Ivy with the edit style, Minus Rex with full helm, and we go on to the back bloom, Lafayette, Minus Grass, Kimika, IVS, Padu, Duty Bench, Pekka Control, and 1000 bucks. The Hazard Platoon pack, and then the free pack for PC players, and then the free PlayStation Plus pack, Celebration pack. And now we have the 4th Magical pack, the Battle Pass Magical pack, 10 bucks. All for $11.99 a month, 3 a month. And then I have the Mecha Cuddle Master, so nice skin. I like this one a lot, I don't know why. He just looks super cool. And it's a really slim character if you are sweat. But the character is just super nice, I really like it. Pickaxe with its style. Wrap, rune screens, all lead up to when she turned into the mech version. Very nice. Nice shop review. See you next one. Goodbye.